another wonderful day is in Solomons, Maryland. It's pretty clear today. I think it's supposed to rain all day tomorrow. Nice view from down at the end of the island. A couple boats out, not too many. Starting to cool down here. It's not really hot anymore. In the 60s during the day, maybe low 70s right now, but mainly in the low 60s. I had a ticket booked on Qatar Airways for flying over to the Philippines, but I canceled that because I'm not flying through the Middle East right now. Not when there's a jihad going on and there's a war. So I'm going to try to rebook through Korea Air or someplace else. Maybe fly through South Korea. I was going to try to book a flight through Taiwan, but you know, who knows, maybe China will decide it's time to take Taiwan, so I'll fly through South Korea. And then on to Angeles or Cebu City. Hopefully I'll get over there around December. If not, I'll go when all the fighting stops. It's all good. I'll go to Florida. Someplace else. Down by the world famous Tiki Bar.
Right now they're growing soybeans and they're about ready to harvest.
every other year they either grow corn or they grow soybeans. On the right here is Calvert Marine Museum. It's a really good place. They have pretty good concerts there during the summer. They usually have 4 or 5 concerts, like Bad Company, Rush, Heart, Doobie Brothers, a lot of country music stuff.